One more chirp from you, little bird, and you'll regret it.
Chirp, chirp, chirp. Ow, jerk. If you don't like that, just say so. I can do other animals, too. Dire cat, frog dog, quaking monkey lizard, you name it.
You, I'm Jayla Nash. I run these cells in slave pits. You're the acolyte Tremel sent for the test, right? He thinks highly of you.
That's good to hear. I want to do well.
You should know this situation is highly unusual. Normally an acolyte goes off well for the interrogation. Overseer Tremel, had these three shipped in for you. He thinks you're the next coming of Exar Kun. But you ought to know, Tremel ain't the only one paying attention to you. Now, these three prisoners have been transferred here for your inspection. You've got to interrogate them as needed, and then decide their fate. The convicted are usually executed, or given a trial by combat to see if they're worthy. Whatever you decide, you will be the one to carry out the sentence.
As it should be.
Fine. Let's get started. This one on the left.
You freaks aren't getting anything new out of me! Just do whatever you're gonna do!
You can either talk to me or to the Inquisitors, and I promise I have a much sunnier disposition.
Get lost. I've been through this routine. I already know all your Inquisitors by name.
Impudent to the last. As I was saying, she was sent to kill an Imperial spy in the Yavin system. Throughout her torture, she maintained that she was hired anonymously.
Get it through your damn head! I had no idea he was Imperial, and I don't know who hired me!
So, you're telling me you're not a Republic assassin?
I'm not political. I work for whoever pays.
The point is, she doesn't deny the charge. So now you must decide, execution or trial by combat. Which do you choose?
Neither, actually. She could prove useful. Send her to Imperial Intelligence.
I won't work for free.
You spared her. Interesting.
Please, I am a fellow Sith. Judge me with an open mind and grant me trial by combat, I beg you.
Your name, now.
This part of waste is Davotek. Once a valued Sith champion, until he botched an important mission and caused 1,000 Imperial deaths. Now look at him.
I served faithfully for 24 years. Then one mistake, and they threw me away. Now I have been left here to rot. Please, let me feel the weight of a weapon once more.
I don't do charity work. Feel the weight of a weapon in your throat.
I die a disgrace.
Good. I won't have to look at his sad, weathered face anymore. Thank you.
And he won't have to look at yours either, Jailer.
Well, this last prisoner's a bit of a puzzle. He's called Breg, and he's a jittery little wretch, suspected of supplying forged documents to Republic agents. Strangely enough, he maintains his innocence, despite being severely tortured.
Nebaga imana, naki naya, bila magnam unya kamnalebek.
Come on, who would go to all the trouble of setting you up?
Nibikat nakamak! Nebaga imana, naki naya, bila magnam unya kamnalebek.
He's never wavered from that line. And the evidence is circumstantial. I suppose it's actually possible he didn't do it. So, what do you decide?
This matter is beneath me. Throw him back in his cell.
Karipaka yangnaya, harakam serikmera.
Well, I guess it's back to solitary for him. Well, that's that. You're an interesting one, kid. I can see why people are keeping tabs on you. Head back to Overseer Tremel. See what he thinks of your choices.